You're watching Dibber.
What? What's this? What is this? Who did this? Who did this?
What are you kids doing?
We're watching Dibber.
You're watching Dibber.
Hi there, folks, and welcome to this week's episode of Mad Monday. Yeah, it's Mad Monday again. God dear, the time just flies, don't it? Right, I'd like to thank Little Fawn for today's intro, for today's video. Please go and check out her channel. It'll be down there in the Brit Bar. Right, as you can see from the title, this one's called 101 Ways to Use the Ex-Wife's Wedding Dress. Oh, yes. Now, a gentleman called Kevin Cotter, when he separated from his wife, she basically told him that he could do anything he wanted with her wedding dress. So him and his brother came up with more than 101 ways to actually use a wedding dress. Some of the things that they've actually created have been Darth Vader scarecrows. Oh yeah, a scarecrow wearing a wedding dress and a Darth Vader mask. He's also released pictures of himself wearing the wedding dress in the snow as snow camouflage for hunting. He's used it as a Halloween costume. He's used it as a hammock. He's used it to tow his car. Well, let's just put it this way. He has managed to come up with over 101 ways to use an ex-wife's wedding dress. And he is releasing a book this week. And he also has a website, and I'm going to be putting links down there to his website and also to the news story. He also has a YouTube channel, and I have been to check it out, but it doesn't look like it's had any updates of late. But he also has a really cool website, and I've been across to have a look at that, and it had me in absolute fits of hysterics. So what I want from you guys and gals today is, from the guys, I would like different ideas, different things that you could think of to use an ex-wife's wedding dress for, yeah? And from the ladies, I would like for you to come up with as many different ideas for the use of an ex-husband's wedding suit, okay? And the most humorous ones or the most thought-provoking will be the ones that get featured in next week's Mad Monday. Now, there is a good side to this story. Although, you know, his ex-wife does know, apparently, what he's doing with the wedding dress. And he said that it's been very therapeutic. It has helped him get past, you know, the separation from him and his wife. Which, you know, really, in all honesty, can only be a good thing. I do question, you know, what would my ex-wife have done if I had used her wedding dress for that? I probably think she would have killed me. Anyway, guys and girls, all the links and everything are going to be down there. And this week I'm going to be featuring two more secret YouTubers. So please go and check those people out as well, yeah? Go across, and if you like what they've got on their channels, please subscribe to them, yeah? So don't forget to keep those coming in. Those ideas for the wedding suits and wedding dresses. I'll be very interested to hear these ones. And also, don't forget, I'm running a little competition. Yeah, in my last video about the guy that got his truck stuck with a sat nav. Come on. There's only one entry for the video for that at the moment, for a video response. And if it continues that way, it'll look like that person will be the one that gets that main video feature on my channel. So come on, pull your fingers out. And anybody else who would like an intro to do an intro on this channel and get a feature and a shout out, please send them in. Anyway, you all stay safe, and I'll catch you all another day. Another way. What was that? You're thinking about setting up a gang of bank robbers all dressed in wedding dresses because you think that you was robbed when you got married. God, some people, eh?